Hi there, I'm Dennis Hopkins. I'm a head teacher at St Bridget's Primary School and Early Years. As you can see, there's a huge bit of work going on at the moment. We're nearly there, a matter of days away from completion. Probably the biggest difference is what's right behind me, a really quite stunning outdoor space to allow free play from the playrooms out onto a canopied area and then out into the garden, as you can see. And that's a huge change for us. And all the staff and all the children are really buzzing about that. The parents have seen a few bits and pieces of it, so they know what's coming and they're equally excited about it. So capacity-wise, our numbers will be so much larger in August and we're getting ourselves ready to go from term time to 11:40.
So the new dedicated playroom at Gateside has made a huge difference to us. Before, we used to set up daily and take away, whereas now with our new space, the staff are able to develop areas daily, encouraging the children to meet their needs and their learning needs. We also love the free flow between the indoors to the outdoors. The bifold doors are just amazing, and the children know that they can go wherever they please, but it's also a safe space for them out in our garden. They also have surprised us with the ideas that they've come up with in using the space and the resources out, and they have great joy in selecting resources that they want to play with and make use of, but the imaginative play has just increased tenfold.
Hi, I'm Trudy May and I'm the Senior Early Years Practitioner at St Peter's Early Years Class in Ardrossan. Previously, the children leading up to coming into the new build were in a classroom, so it was quite limited in space. So now we find ourselves with a huge amount of space, and if you want to come on through, I'll show you what it is. So it's allowed us now to have offer the children many more experiences within the playroom. So we can, whereas before we maybe were a bit more restricted to what we could put out, we can put out a whole lot more things. So you've all got your art area and your creative area here that's really got everything the children could really ask for. Moving up, we've also got a smashing area which we never ever had before for the children to be creative with the construction as well. We've got an area completely designated for the construction where they can do an awful lot of their creativity, building, creating whatever they want to create, just using their imagination. And wee pockets, a wee quirky quiet spaces there as well for them to play games, and over here to just be imaginative in the role play area. There's loads of huge, a wealth of opportunities for the children here. And within our playroom we have a quiet room, which is something that's new to us all. This is a room here that allows us to take smaller groups of children. We're trying to work with a smaller group in whatever way you wanted to do that, and also maybe to take in stories and things. It just gives that time, you know, to have that time with the children. Also within this room, it's going to be a great facility as well as we move forward to 1140, because it's a space, a kind of cosy place there for the children who are in full days, and to have a wee bit of downtime as well within that environment. We have a fabulous outdoor area now. Prior to this, the children accessed it through the school, and there was an area dedicated down there in the playground. So now the children can free flow in and out of the early years class through this door here, and it goes into a fabulous garden, a garden area as well. So there's lots of opportunities there. They've got a huge wealth of space out there. So yeah, it's been great, really good, very positive.
Moving into our new build at Annick Early Years, we have all noticed a massive difference in the types of play the children are engaging in. I think just having an increased space within our playroom has really supported the children's ability to play in larger groups, bring in lots more role play. But I would have to say the biggest benefit of moving over to our new build is free flow access straight outdoors into our garden, which we didn't have in our previous building. It gives that children a sense of independence. They can pick and choose when they want to go outside and play, and obviously staff are supporting that within making sure the ratios are safe. But absolutely overall, the play has just flourished since moving into such a bright, large, new, beautiful environment for our children.